Yo, what's going on, guys? Your boys Pilot 2K7, and we're checking out this brand new 2017 High Country Chevy Silverado plow truck here, and these things look really awesome. We're also joined by It's Blake Bro again. We'll be doing some multiplayer plowing today on the Woodmeadow's farming map, and as you can see, this truck looks really, really nice. It's really, really awesome. So we're gonna go ahead and start plowing. We already have the trucks warmed up, so let's go ahead and lift this up. Does it have any lights? Lights. Probably should start the engine first. Doesn't really have a interior, but it's pretty nice on the outside too. And of course the link to it will be down in the video description down below. Alright, so yeah, I figure we'll start with this one here.
Alright.
It's gonna take a couple of passes of snow, it's pretty heavy.
Yeah, it's real heavy, we're gonna have to push it somewhere.
Also guys, make sure you guys check out Blake's Bros channel as well, it's linked down below. And if you guys would like to play Farming Simulator with me as well, definitely check out my Discord server. Normally post in there whenever I am playing multiplayer. Whoops. Oh shit. Forgot about the cars there. Yeah, this is a lot more snow than I thought it was.
We need one of those that makes it disappears.
Yeah. You kind of have to do like small passes off to the side. There we go. That's pretty much what we have to do. Just a little bit at a time, but it keeps freaking putting it right back. There we go. But this Duramax is awesome though. As much as we can and drop it there. I'll try to do the same right here. You wrap that thing.
This is like not working too
well. You just gotta do like really small passes. Yeah, It's kind of tricky with these. The other trucks is easier because I guess it just deletes the snow.
Right.
But yeah, you just kind of have to do small passes, I guess. Get in there, we definitely are getting there. We're getting there. Yes, I think the key is for us to just keep pushing it a little bit. How you can see the snow actually moving. Whoops, hit the building a little bit there. Now there's an exit there, so we're gonna have to clear up that emergency exit, so I can't push all the snow into the same place. I'm trying to get it up on this fence. That's the thing that's hard, it keeps putting the snow right back there. Just gotta push as much of it as I can and try not to get stuck. This part is a little unrealistic. I was trying to get as much of the snow as I can over here. Making some really high snow piles over here.
Yeah, I'm doing the same.
It's cool how it actually piles up though. It's harder, but it's cool.
Yeah, that's true.
That door. There we go. Kinda hit in the building a little bit here, but it should be okay. Collision's a little bad there. I'm just trying to get all this, you know, through that fence there. Now, in real life, we probably wouldn't want to do that, though. We'd probably break the fence, but, eh. Oops.
Side. There's a path from the entrance to the exit at least.
Alright guys, so it looks like we have the shell plowed, kinda sort of. We missed a couple spots, but I think we're gonna have to come back with some, maybe a skid steer. I don't think we really need a front load, maybe a skid steer. We could probably pile this snow a little better because we really didn't get all of it. It was a lot of snow. It was a lot of heavy snow. It was kind of sitting here for a while. So I do thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you guys hit that like button. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys thought about this 2017 Chevy. This thing looks awesome. Really do like it. I think this is going to be our plow truck that we're going to be using mostly for the season here. The rest of winter. I know winter is pretty much almost over, but we're going to use this for the rest of this season. Also want to give a shout out to It's Blake Bro. Thank you for playing with us. Really do appreciate it. Like I said, make sure you guys check out his YouTube channel as well. You can find it down below in the video description. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace!